chicken. Me know say nice finger licking, yeah. Me know about the fries and the dipping, yeah. Me know about the fall and the picking, yeah. But where do I put the nine chicken? Peanut.
Welcome to another edition of What's Ceen. I'm your host, Glaycia. There is growing concern among the general population about the cleanliness of fast food restaurants. Today we want to ask persons how they feel about the hygienic practices at fast food restaurants. Let's hear what they have to say.
Honestly, my view, every fast food is untidy. But as the old people that say, well, I don't see art and leave. The cleanest environment I can think of is when you prepare something at your home, because at least you know how you prepare it and how you get it done. But every fast food, when you check the level, every fast food is dirty.
It's been a concern, I mean, but you always have to also do your own, you know, checks. Just try and see how, like, the assistants, how they really handle themselves. You know, you sort of watch that, you see how clean the tables are, the surrounding in general. So that will give you an idea what the food preparation is like. So personally, I always look for those red flags, so to speak. And, you know, I really just pray and just allow God to do the rest.
I don't really, naturally, I have a problem. It's a problem, yes. But it's not saying it's rush, because rush is more expensive than a rat. There's also run with that. Many years now. You never hear about that. You never, KFC was a clean place, so one thing will happen, not really, you know, affect. The only thing affect, be careful more time, you understand? And you can't employ it, because the employer just sneak the rat and just drop off or whatever, you understand? So it's not really a problem. We're not going to really stop about KFC for that, you understand? Because they have them name for years. And just one incident, you know? I just because enough people have rat and roach in their yard, so some people get that.
Rats carry bacteria, germs, and if the rat run in the KFC, all them have to do solve that problem. But we just can't use that to condemn the food place. We just have to fix the fault. You understand? Because rat run everywhere. When we don't think the rat is running our house and all about, rat find place to come in. So all them have to do, the KFC people have to do, just solve the problem and no condemnation, because God did not condemn us, so we just have to bypass it.
Listen, man, I think that basically everywhere you go, every restaurant, whether it's fine dining, fast food, have some modicum of uncleanliness to it. You understand what I'm saying? There's no place that's going to be 100% totally clean. So what? You're not going to see behind the kitchen what them do every single day, all them clean up at the end of the day or at the morning. You don't see what I go on back there when the chef is preparing the food. If one of your burger falls on the ground, you don't know. See what I'm saying? So you can't take a risk every time you eat anywhere than other than cooking at home.
Months ago, I bought a Chinese food and I found worm in the food. You understand me? And the other day, my friend come and bought the same food around by the restaurant and she found worm in it. You understand me? So I don't think it is safe to buy food on the road unless you know the person.
I'm a person who work in the food industry, and some of the time what you don't see, all time people say what I don't see, no I know. So if you are going to eat something and you want that, all you have to do is just pray over it, and Father God will bless it.
We want out today, yeah!